Dominique. I'm half Filipino, half Australian. I grew up in the Philippines, and I lived there until I was 18. And now I live in Sydney. I go to uni in Sydney, Australia. So I was in dance in my high school when I was like first grade, just because I needed an after school activity. I was in ballet, but I used to hate putting on the tights, and I hated the entire thing of dance. So I used to tell my mom that I was going to dance class, but then I'd actually just be chilling on the playground, and she got really mad. But as a result, I had to watch the recital instead of be in it. You just kind of lose yourself, because for that minute or that 1/8 or however long that you're dancing, there is no time to think about anything else, because you get so lost in the movements and the music. Whenever I would ask advice from my mom, whenever I was feeling especially down and stuff, she would say, just go to dance. Go to a dance class. Just go. It didn't cure the problem. It didn't make me feel necessarily better about the problem. It didn't change the situation of what I was going through. It helped me deal with it better. You know, it could have easily turned to something more, way more destructive than dance. Myself in the dance. That's why I dance. That's why I do what I do.